Chair Humper Productions, most awkward things ever.
Living in a world with Zac Efron.
Hey, do you want to watch that Neighbors movie?
We never did watch it.
What movie?
Neighbors. You know, with Seth Rogen and...
No, I don't think so.
Come on, I watched like 5 of those Death Wish movies with you last weekend.
Yeah, but Charles Bronson doesn't look like he was sculpted from the image of a Greek god.
What?
Nothing.
I'm putting it on.
It's a clown, man. People love clowns.
Stop doing that.
Don't do that again, okay? I will give birth.
Listen, here's the plan. I'm gonna get up on stage and I'm gonna dance. Distracting the girls just long enough for Mac to run around and steal her weed. Alright, let's go. Oh, that's hot! Oh, that's really hot! Ow, it burns! Whoa, rub that chin in. Alright, rub it in. Rub it in. Jeez. Whew. Oh my god, I'm gonna get it all over.
What? Jeez. You're in a rush, Mac.
Come on, Mac, get yourself clear the stage. Clear the stage. I got something to say. DJ, let's shake that booty.
You like this fast, I like this. We're going here.
That's it. I'm going to bed.
What? Why?
You're always on my back.
What?
Woo!
To the place where you know it all began. We could be anything we wanna be. You can tell by the noise that the boys are back again. Together making history.
Woo!
Hey, Greg. How's it going, man?
Come on, who throws a laptop in the park?
I think I have a problem.
I know. The police called. And I saw the YouTube video.
There's a YouTube video?
And my recommended list on Netflix is nothing but Zac Efron movies. I think I know what to do.
Are you sure about this?
I wouldn't do it if I wasn't.
I'm not gay. You know that, right?
Yeah.
It's just, he's so...
I know.
Okay. Talk Efron to me.
Me and Orson Welles.
Oh.
The lucky one.
Oh.
Charlie St. Cloud.
Oh.
Baywatch.
Oh.
Oh.
Baywatch. Oh my God. That's so...
I know.
I just... I don't know how to repay you.
I think I know.
Okay. But we have to listen to the High School Musical soundtrack.
You read my mind.
Thanks for watching Chair Humper Productions' Most Awkward Things Ever. This episode has been brought to you by Ted Cruz's Cypher Code Puzzle Book, the best ciphers released since April 24th, 1978.
Well, maybe I can't.